Sometimes when you change color, you join the new color with a slip stitch. You start out with a slip knot on your hook, insert the hook in the stitch or space that is indicated, you pull up a loop and pull it through the loop on your hook, and you're ready to work with the new color.